Del Torre's shooting for the hat trick. She's won her last two. The green light is on. Set to run here at Murray Bridge. Race six. They're ready. Set. Racing speed here from box three. Zinfandel Tory, no speed. Spring Halo over to second. See You Smile railing up Jack's Knight, then Lily Pad, Sudden Force. Three or four to Ask Me Now, Spring Halo, and Fabs You Go. They're bunching, and Jack's Knight got right underneath the leaders here and took over. Sudden Force followed it through, so did Lilypad, and wide out, See You Smile still comes. See You Smile powers over the top, races on by. Defeats Jack's Knight, Lilypad, Sudden Force in fourth. Then came Fabs You Go, Ask Me Now, and Spring Halo. It was back amongst the tail enders. See You Smile over the top, good win. They fanned across the track and See You Smile. Lost a bit of balance on the home corner, but then came again and went over the top to beat Jack's Knight and Lily Pad. 7-5 and 4. Jack's Knight railed up. He took the lead on the top of the straight. Lily Pad and Sudden Force followed it through. And then wobbling a bit, See You Smile, she balanced and then really attacked the line. And she's got up to win well. Number 7. Defeats 5-4, 7-5-4, 8-4th Sudden Force. After race 6, 3-63, that early split, 25-48 the run. So 7 the winner for Ben Rawlings, a length and a quarter by half a length after race number 6. Race 7's over the 4:55. That race is up next at 8:51 start time.